Here we are at 28 Tweed Street. So I'll do a quick video for you just so you can see we didn't do an inventory straight away, exactly what is here. So that's your wine fridge. There is some bits and pieces here, and not a lot. But enough to get you started. I think there's even some pots and pans. Obviously a dishwasher. Bob, so you've got the double sink, very generous double sink and sinkerator, toaster, coffee machine, and soda stream, toaster, excellent big cooker, microwave, fridge, freezer, lovely, beautiful polished wooden floors that were all done by the new owner when he first purchased. Nice gas fire here. Generous sized dining. Unfortunately, it's raining today, so the views are a wee bit obscured. So there's this living area. There's a sound system here. The vents you see on the floor are all the ducted heating. A wood burner there, which is really nice if you want that ambience of the wood fire. Another sound system, and through into another living area. This time we have a gas fire. Lovely arched master ceilings, really nice. Out into the grand foyer area. Which leads back through into the kitchen dining area, which is very nice. And then into this room here, which is the billiard room. Also has great views. Unfortunately, we can't see them today. And take a wander upstairs. Now, the owner has requested no high heels or shoes of that effect that could damage this flooring, because obviously it was quite a investment to get it like this. You'll see that the windows are, this is the double glazed, and there's the original windows there, so lots of insulation, which is fantastic. So we come upstairs, and the first room on our right is the first bedroom. Good. From here, come to the second bedroom, the smaller of all the bedrooms, but ample storage, which is always good. To another bedroom. this really nice. There's just a storage cupboard there next to the bedroom. We come into another bedroom. Once again, good storage here. Room. Across the hallway is the family bathroom. Which is really nice. Separate toilet and another bathroom. This one I really like. It kept all the existing old features. This bathroom. So this is the original, old, very functional, but yeah, really good. Some more storage. Then we go into the master bedroom. Much today, but obviously on a day when it's not raining, it's really nice. You have a gas fire in your bedroom. And the ensuite is a very generous size. And then from your bedroom, you have access out onto the covered area here, which looks out onto the driveway and entrance bay. And then, of course, the upstairs deck area, which is quite substantial. So that's just a bit of an overview of the property. So hopefully that gives you an idea of what's here as far as furniture and fittings, etc. Thank you.